We need to make sure the cameras are off. Then charge it, otherwise, the battery will be depleted. Let the charging port show first. Plug the charging cable into the charging port of the camera. If the indicator is on, the charging is successful. The monitor needs to be powered on. Just plug in the charging cable. We can see the battery on the camera in two places. The first is the top right corner of the monitor. The second is the camera light.